What's going on, guys? My name is AZ Gaming, and thank you for tuning in today to Child of Light. So I'm going to be doing two live stream series at the same time. One day it's going to be Borderlands, the other day it's going to be Child of Light. So as weird as this may sound, I think what it'll do is that way it's not just Borderlands constantly. It'll be constantly changing up and everything else like that. So I think in a way it could be a good thing. So let's go ahead and get in this. We're going to hit new game. Just go casuals, of course. And I heard this game has got really great reviews. You know, it's supposed to be different than all the others. You know, as you can tell, I'm branching out other stuff than just Call of Duty and all that fun stuff. Tuck yourself in bed and let me tell us. Let's watch what goes on. I'm gonna be quiet during these cutscenes. A long-lost kingdom and a girl born for glory. In Austria was a crown land ruled by a duke. Aurora was his daughter. Child of a duchess mysterious, beloved by her father. He raised the girl alone. They were rarely apart, till the Duke felt lonely and misplaced his heart. It was the Great Friday before Easter 1895. Players performed for the Duke, his new bride at his side. That night, Aurora went to sleep. The fire burned down low. She caught a chill that spread. Her skin was cold as snow. At dawn they found her, vacant. Aurora's light gone out. Her father wept and pleaded, but there could be no doubt. For all intents and purposes, Aurora was dead. And yet, once upon a time, she awoke in a strange land instead.
Alright, man, that's actually kind of fucking dark. Not kind of, but it is, like... Jesus. Must be dreaming. Oh, and it's by Ubisoft? Oh, man. Ooh, that's how you know it's gonna be good. Child of Light. The Girl and the Firefly. Father. What is this? X. Right to the old monastery. Oh, you know what this reminds me of? This reminds me of, oh, crap, what was that game? What was that game with the, Stitch figures and stuff like that? What do I have to do? So confused. Oh. Oh. That's it, right to the old monastery. Huh. Yeah, to be honest with you, this game's pretty smooth. Little Big Planet, that's the game I was thinking of. Wake up, wake up. Let me awake. Aww. You can't help but feel sad for her. It's so adorable. I did shake the dew from your eyes. Before mold grows, that's common sense. A firefly that speaks advice? My supper must have been too dense. Food sounds good, but I am lost. Ever heard of an Aurora? Why, sir, she is me. Both sir and she, a split aura? Perhaps you are some kind of flora. Cease your foolishness at once. I am Aurora. I am she. Oh, why didn't you say so? Follow me. A lady waits. Hair long as a forest stream. With skin like moss and gleaming eyes. The seer shall know the way out of his dream. Damn. I don't know if you guys want me to narrate all of it. If you do, just let me know. I'll be more than happy to. So I have to move both of them? My controller's vibrating. I need to turn off the vibration. Oh. Hold on. We're gonna go to options. Battle speed, huh? I don't want vibration, and we won't skip battle controls. Yes, just tutorial. Brightness is fine. All right, good. That's so cool. Pass right over this tree. But I cannot fly there with thee. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm not going to read all of them because that would get a little repetitive. But what I'll do is I'll sit here and I'll read them, but I'm not going to read them out loud is what I'm saying. I'll make it to where I'll slow it down so I'm not going through it fast so you can see. These three scepters cast a shadow. I have to match the symbols fast. Ah. Sir Firefly, our path is clear, but who would put a door here? Like, the little stuff like that I'll read. See, I don't know, I like this game. It's actually pretty interesting, to be honest with you. It's not bad. X. I get a sword? Feels real, look at it gleam. It's all heavy. Uh-oh. Talon shows who will attack next. Slash, yes. Oh, so it's like a turn-based game, okay. Yo, that's so cool. That is so cool. Like, I'm not even joking. I'm pretty impressed with this game. All right. Thank you. Cool. Those two, watch. Bam. Huzzah! And I leveled up. Good shit. New skills. Oh, starlight. A flash of targeting a simple... Wait, a flash of light targeting a single dark creature. Light is strong against dark. Powerful light attack, 10% chance of killing a targeted dark creature instantly. Yeah, we'll do that. What was it? Oculi. Oh, shit. Alright, well, this game definitely, you know, to be honest with you, like, all these graphics and stuff look very interesting. Leveled up. All right, guys. Oh, fairy nectar. What the hell is that? What? I get healing tonic. All right. Buddy. Oh, there's two of them? Oh, man. Alright, act. Death. I like that it'll knock her crown off and she'll go and pick it up and stuff like that. Like, it's pretty real. Defend. Come on, brah, come at me. Come at me, bro. Gonna do when they come for you. interrupted.
Wham.
Damn. Let's go. Got an achievement, 230G Scene Stealer. Execute 3 surprise strikes. I really like this. Like, this game is just... it's on a whole nother level. I guess the only thing is that I'm gonna have to get used to is doing 2 of these. I have to control both of them. So that's the only thing I'm gonna have to get used to. But otherwise, besides that, hey, that's all good to me. Welcome everybody to the stream. Hope you enjoy your stay. We're gonna have a lot of fun today. Oh no! Do I dare do it? Do I dare? Yeah, why not? I need a new chair. This chair squeaks too much. That's all good. Eventually I'll get a new chair. Oh shit. Alright, let's go ahead and attack. Wow. Huzzah. Alright, we're already at level 4. Nice. What happens? Can I hit that spider? Oh wait, can I make that jump? I assume not. Alright. The Queen of Light. Help me, Aura. So I take it I'm supposed to follow her, right? No? Oh. Damn. Come here. Wah. Okay, I see you. No, no, no. Go up here and get all that. Through this spooky place. Oh shit, I didn't even see that. What the hell is that? Oh, hell no. Interrupted. Yeah, we'll do slash again. Come on. It's not a bad game, just these fight scenes. Like, I would love to go up and just, like, da-da-da-da, you know what I mean? Just do it. I can't. Hey, what's up? Hello? Oh, sorry. I didn't know if I could hear you or not. How's it going? Just chilling, streaming. It's a game called Child of Light. It's not bad, it's good. I like it a lot. It's definitely different. How do we get it unlocked? I don't know.
No.
Cannot do that. How do I open this door? What do I do? Welcome back. I feel like it's really obvious how to get up here, but I don't know how to get up here. I don't know either. I think I just figured it out though. For Probably. Why do you sound so far away? Like you sound so low. Yeah, I would still. I messed up. God damn it. Welcome, Awkward Momentum, to the stream. Thank you. Hopefully you're enjoying the stream. I'm just trying to figure this out at the moment. Oh, duh. No, about 4. The other day I hit like 13. Yeah, that's not too bad. I wish you could fly. Illuminate the oculi. Love how this game, like, rhymes. Yeah. Funny. Yep. Give me one. No. Apparently my Nightbot and my Wisebot are having a little chat fight. It's kind of funny, actually. You guys could look at the chat room and you'll notice it. My Wisebot ended up saying, you know, I guess, welcome to the stream or something like that. Something, and my Nightbot thought it was spam and was like, you want to dance? I was like, keep it up. Yay. Oh, shit. How am I? Oh, ow. Don't want to. Unless you. Yeah, dead serious. Yeah, we got out of there. All right. Really? Oh, shit. Some foes are vulnerable to magic.
Your mom vulnerable to magic.
Oh shit, I accidentally hit flee. Oh god damn it, I did it again. Fuck. Hey, awkward momentum, do me a favor. Can you, is the video pausing by chance? If it is, please let me know. I got Madden. Yep. I typically don't play it, but I need something new. And a decent amount of football. Ah, crank that lever. Crank that lever. Crank that lever. Crank that lever. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Oh, I think I do. No. I had to figure it out. I'm being dumb. Whoa. That's actually pretty legit. Where's the purple? Oh, there is no purple. So we're gonna change it to red. That is so cool. I'm nearly free. Be fast. What if I don't want to be fast? Clink. Damn, that's a trip. Who dares challenge the Queen of the Night? Tiny nothing with locks of red. Shit, I'm so screwed. What the hell was that? /, and then we're gonna go that way. Keeping myself alive. Oh man, I'm about to die. No. You can't do this to me. So screwed. You'll see. Just come watch the stream. This dude use a healing potion. Oh, hell nah. I will challenge the Queen of the Night if I want to challenge the Queen of the Night. And there's not a goddamn thing you can do about it. Oh, I'm screwed. Damn. I'm gonna hella die right now. No. You cannot do this to me. Three, four. Backslash, yes. Die. I could also get Elder Scrolls. I could. No, I died. No. God damn it. Do I have to redo that? I do have to redo that. God damn it. No, you're good. They could. If you guys want to hear her, put it in the chat. Nah. No one's even watching right now. A tiny nothing with locks of red. Like, you should actually watch the stream there to check out the game. See if you like it. What does MP do is what I want to know. Potions. It's not good. Yeah, no, you're good. Did you say you're becoming awake? Oh, that's fine. Why not? Yeah. Potions. Defend. All right, let's fucking challenge this queen.
Hi.
There you do. This is so intense. It's so sad, too. It's depressing.
Once the sun shone upon a land of sequined valleys and peaks of white, and at night ruined castles glowed with alabaster light from the stars in the crescent moon. A queen of light ruled this rambling place. Each night she walked the palace alone.
No, you're good.
Luminosity dawned's own face. Until one night there was no trace. The queen had vanished, and with her the light. Dark resided in its place. The usurper, Umbra, hid from sight. She sent her daughters in her stead. The sun, the stars, and the crescent moon, they pilfered from the sky, extinguished them with the monsoon. Then Umbra's dark creatures conquered the land. Our lives soon snuffed out by a wave of her hand.
Thank you for the story, but now I wish to wake. So dull my speech you fell asleep. What I speak of is real, not fake. All around us lies the land of Lemuria. I am afraid this is not a dream. The only way is a magic link. A mirror behind the throne. Surrounded by Umbra, Queen of the Night. The sole path home is to banish thy night. Bring back the stars, the sun, the moon, the light. No, unacceptable, my father waits. The firefly said you'd help me post Hest. I have a name, you know. Do not despair, my dear. I created Igni, what the fuck, to aid you. A bug the size of a pin, no good, I fear. Never shall I recover the sun, the stars, and the moon. Do not despair, my dear, for the sun, moon, seek the highest and the lowest room. First go back from whence you came, past the altar on which you woke this day. Your tree of thorns sharp and tangled, seek help along the way. And what of the stars? How will I reach the skies? Why, child, the answer lies above you. Open your eyes. Damn, I like this. Oh, I can fly. Am I a fairy? Am I the flight? No, you're good. You are a child of light. Ah, I see what they did there. They put in the game title. Now listen carefully. Keep that charmed crown upon your brow. Never remove it. Clear? One last thing before I go. If you should ever despair, my dear. Thank you. What exactly does it do? Sorry, child. I cannot hear you. Goodbye. Wait, but I must know my father. Is he all right? I am surrounded by endless night. Damn. Oh my god, I can fly! Yeah, run into a wall. Come on. Damn it. There we go. Oh, I can dodge too. Yeah, woo! No. No. No, you're not. You're not, trust me. Searching for the sun and moon, a father to embrace her. And somewhere in the night, perched upon a throne in the dark, waited Umbra, the usurper, to snuff out Aurora's spark. Alright guys, so this is going to be part one out of many, many parts, because this game I know is super long. So like I said, what we're going to be alternating is going to be Borderlands, and then Child of Light, Borderlands, Child of Light, Borderlands, Child of Light. You get the point. So, then after Borderlands, gonna go Borderlands 2, and then Borderlands pre-sequel. So, if you guys enjoyed, make sure to go ahead and follow and hit that notification button, so that way you guys know whenever I'm streaming. If you wanna check out and stalk my social life over on Instagram, that'll be also be there as well. And you can follow me on Twitter, because I'm sorta cool and I'm sorta interesting, I guess. So, until then, guys, next time, I will definitely see you.